Continuing on with my series of sharing my favorite antique shops local to me, and as we travel, today I stopped at a little cute shop close to me called Cottage Blue, and I love this shop because